By typing Ctrl S, you save the current version of the file.